Hey everyone, welcome to Coding Simplified, and today we'll see that how we can remove any element from array, right? So we can have three ways. Either we want to remove the element from end, or we want to remove the element at the starting, from the starting, or we want to remove the element from particular index, right? So we'll see one by one how is the way. So now it's the first way, that let's say if I want to remove the element from the end, so for that we can use pop method, right? So pop method says that just write pop and it will basically remove the element for you, right? So if you save this, you can see here that when you did pop, so it removed this fourth element, which was the last element, and here it is printing 1, 2, 3, right? And let's say again if you say array.pop and if you print this, so again you will see that here it has again removed the one element, so now you have only 1, 2, right? And let's say if you want to get that what it has removed, right? So you can also retrieve this. Just say, let's say if I want to, what is the number? So you can print the number and you can check that what it has removed. So like here you can see that it has removed 3, because at the first it removed 4 and after that it removed 3, right? So this is a way when you want to remove from the end, right? So whatever number, if you want to remove 3 numbers, what you can do, you can have a for loop and then 3 times you can apply array.pop, right? Now let's say if you want to remove the element from the starting, right? So let's say if I want to remove this from the starting, so what you can do for that, you have a method shift. So if you say shift, so you can see the notation that basically it's a simple shift and just do this. So what it will do, it will basically remove the element from the starting. So you can see here that it has removed 1, right? So it work in the same way like the push is working, like the pop is working, but pop is removing from the end and shift is removing from the starting. So if you again do this, you can see that first it removed 1 and then it removed 2, right? And again with the same way, if you want to get that what it has removed, so that you can also get from here. So if you just print A, you can see that it has removed 2, right? So it gives you that what number I have removed or what object I have removed, right? So this is what we have seen, that how we can remove from the starting one, right? So we have seen how we can remove from the end and from starting. Now let's say if I want to remove the element from any middle of the index, so what you can do, just write array and here you will see a method splice. So what splice says, basically it says that start the index, means at what index you want to remove the element, and give the delete count, that how many element you want to delete, right? So what you can see, let's say if I want to remove from the first index, and how many values? 2 values, right? So if you save this, you will see here, okay, let me print array. So now you can see that it has removed from the first index. So this is 0th index, this is first index. So it says how many element I want to remove from first index. It says 2 elements. So it means it has removed 2 and 3. So that is why you can see that now you have only 1 and 4 element, 1 and 4, right? Now let's say if it says I want to remove all 3 element. So you will see here that it has only 1, but it says, if it says I want to remove from the 4th index and how many element? 4 element. And if you save this, then you will have 0 element, right? And guys, this is very good way. So let's say it says I want to remove all the element from an array. So what you can do, you can have that I want to remove from the 0th index and how many element? Array.length. So if you give this, it will remove all the element from starting from the 0th till all the count, right? So this is all for this video. We have seen 3 ways how we can remove from the end using pop method, how we can remove from the starting using shift method, and how we can remove from the middle of something, just give the index and give the count that you want to delete, and using splice method, right? So that's it guys for this video. If you have any doubt, please write in the comment section. And guys, if you have liked it, please like the video and subscribe the channel for more such videos. Thank you.